So it's 10 o'clock. Is it Monday? But anyway, so Stump and Olivia are live, and they're each, you know, giving their side of the story. I'm gonna have to side with Olivia because, as I've already said, Stump is completely worthless. Stump is like herpes. Like, he's just like a herpes virus. Like, he's just the worst. Like, he's just, Stump is definitely like a virus. Anyway, so let's hear this.
Why you over there doing all that grunting and growling like you moving a mountain? Sounding like a whole widow church deacon preaching the sermon. Why you over there in the midst of doing all of that? Why don't you tell the people why you be stalking me for 4 years?
Okay.
That's all I want.
So Stump is a stalker. Like, he basically harasses and stalks women, which is really creepy, but yeah, that's what he does. He does that. So let's hear this.
No, that's all I wanna hear. If you can't produce anything like that, then okay. Whatever. We go no further. That's all I wanna know. Why have you been stalking me since 2017, Stump Down? And from what I understand, you have been stalking other people too.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's a stalker! He's a cyber stalker! That's kind of scary, but anyway, let's hear what else she's got to say.
And then you can't say you ain't been doing it because Straight From The Gate talked about it yesterday. Even Nika know what you've been doing since back then, because she was back then too.
Oh my God.
And spoke on it when I did that story time about you.
Oh my God.
I mean, I'm confused. If you don't do a video about Kwani, yeah, how did he change his voice like that? He sounded much different. Yes, he did. Excuse me, he didn't sound like no kind of deacon at all. I'm confused. Like, are you okay? Do you have multiple personalities? Do you have dissociative personalities disorder? Like what? Like, you sounded like a whole Larry Nelson over there. So are you my Larry Nelson and I'm supposed to be Miss Bonnie? Is that what's going on?
Let me go over to Stump Down and see what's going on. Oh my God. Stump Down. Let's hear this, okay? Oh Lord, it's crazy.
Right. Honey, y'all come on in.
Okay.
All of my associates, honey,
who have
the ability to send this out. Honey, y'all go ahead on and send it out. And we're going to grab and we're going to snatch, honey. Mm-hmm. And we're going to pinch and we're going to do it all.
Mm-hmm.
See, this is what I told y'all. I told you, Yolanda is Yolanda. I told you, Slappy Sapsa, honey, that they were going to do it. Honey.
Let me tell you, Stump is very, he's something else. He calls everybody out on his chat just to make them feel at home, and it's sort of like we're all one. So he'll be like, hey, this one, and hey, that one. It's a way of making people feel like they belong and they agree with whatever it is that he's about to spew.
You can't get 5 or 6 people that Aries Rocky, honey, to come for one queen.
Mm-mm.
For one person, travel with Khalifa. Honey, they sitting over that girl and they snapping and they attempting to snatch and they don't know where it's coming from. And you know where it's all coming from? Because, honey, they never had it. What they wanted to do, travel with Khalifa. They wanted to sit up here and they wanted to keep it all status quo. I've been trying to tell the children
Whatever. That
this is what they've been trying and attempting to do, Miss.
He's full of shit. He is full of shit. He's not answering the question is, why have you been stalking these women? That's the question.
Because you want to stay out in San Francisco and you still want to have all of...
Here he's dragging Timothy Blaine.
...this within you of being with white men. Honey, this shit is goddamn hilarious how they get the fuck down, honey, and they get in.
Okay,
but guess what? It's a singular platform. Honey, it's not more than willing, baby, to sit up here and put your knee and put your interruction in, honey, to any damn thing that Stump Down got going on, honey, because you can't...
You still not answering why you were stalking these women. You don't even want to answer that. You don't even address it, which is really dangerous because you have women in your chat who might end up being your victims. So let's move it forward. I want to hear what he's saying.
Get out. Bitch, you look a motherfucking mess every damn day of the week. Let me go back and look at this bitch, Miss Goddamn Baker, and read her ass, honey. I'm hoping several people have several goddamn opportunities, honey, with devices to look at how this bitch sitting up here with a man face and a man...
Whatever. Whatever. He's just being mean and cruel and saying like, oh, look at this one and look at that one. Look at who you fucking have. You're talking about a woman who looks like a man and you got Vivian, you know, who basically looks like some sort of like Frederick or something. Like, Vivian looks like she looks like a man.
And jawbone with a wig on and the bitch look a goddamn... face you giving face. Them goddamn eyeliners, honey, and all them goddamn eyelashes, bitch, is fucked up. Your face is manly now, bitch, and it shall ever be. We don't give a fuck, bitch, whatever the fuck you put on, bitch. You can go to every goddamn Kim's Boutique and Gifts, baby. You still gonna be fucked up and fucked up for real in your goddamn face. Olivia sit her ass over there, honey, and she don't want nobody to...
Whatever.
Know about her goddamn husband, bitch, but since she's sitting over there and she trying to tell T, honey, and she's trying to get into a J-Boss, let's just go ahead on and read her goddamn husband. This nigga's a goddamn yard cutter.
Whatever. I'm not interested. I want to know why you're stalking these women.
Since name calls business.
You said that you were against doxing, but you're doxing her husband. You know, it's like, hello?
Motherfuckers, a plaque your mouth after the white people know that you got this nigga bitch over here running your goddamn mouth. Miss Olivia, did you forget, honey, that we know that your goddamn husband cut grass for a motherfucking living bitch? So you...
Oh my god. Anyway, let's go back to Olivia and see what she says about that. And by the way, I don't know. I don't think that Olivia's husband cuts grass for a living, but if he does, it doesn't really... It's a job. Let's go back to Olivia and see what she's saying. It's weird.
Yeah, for you as well, Tracy, right? That's what I'm saying. He pick out women. He don't really go for the men like that, maybe a couple of them. But he clout chase real hard off of women. All he do is call people names. It's so droll. Don't nobody give a fuck. Who cares?
Mm-mm.
But I do put that the question that I asked you. I just want to know why. Why you been stalking me since 2017? And for any motherfucker that tried to, oh, she was playing victim. Do it sound like I'm playing a motherfucking victim? And wouldn't you want to know why a motherfucker that you never heard of in your life clout chase real hard off of women? All he do is call people names. It's so droll.
Yeah,
don't nobody give a fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Who cares?
Okay, so yeah. So Stump Down is a stalker. That's actually what the video's about. He's a stalker. He's nothing more than a stalker.